Welcome to the NCAA Baseball Super Regionals. We're in Chapel Hill, North Carolina tonight. Down. Here we go at Boshamer Stadium.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity,
North Carolina,
to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, did you capture it? Let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over. Plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up that. Is he know? He won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant. He knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better.
They march into Omaha with that Titans on the front of their jersey. They're a team to be reckoned with.
Deep left center field. Up and good. Home run for Chad Flack. He has struck again in the Super Regionals. A two-run blast. Number seven on the year for Flack, who has had a difficult year at the plate.
Experience of this ball club just kept coming back, and the biggest runs for North Carolina scored towards the ends of these ball games.
9-4 our final. North Carolina headed back to the College World Series.